There are three types of homework overdose. Over 4,300 students are diagnosed with stage 1 homework overdose. 2,600 students are diagnosed with stage 2 homework overdose. And 1,500 students are diagnosed with stage 3 homework overdose every year.